continues his magical night. He's got 17. Lynn on the drive. Inside to Stoudemire. Stoudemire lays it in. Lynn's penetration, his seventh assist.
Yeah, continues to penetrate and create. This time for Steph with the five-footer.
Anthony now 3 for 14. Lynn to the basket. Reverse slam. He puts it in. Oh, what a play for Jeremy Lynn.
Zigzagging his way through the zone. And the reverse layup. Let us show you why and how. Zigzag reverse off the glass. Yeah, winning and grinning.
And the chance of Jeremy now thundering down from the sellout crowd.
We've been hearing it from the crowd.
Little fancy shot clock at 8. Splits the defense again. Gets to the rim. Pucks it in. And a foul. Wow. Jeremy Lynn does it again.
A swirling dervish. Penetrating, manipulating, devastating the net. Watch this. Slicing, dicing right there. Swooping, hooping. And the crowd on their feet, paying homage to this man.
But even it looks like his teammates don't believe what they're seeing.
Right. Yeah, jubilation for Lynn and the Knicks.
22 points, make it 23.
Swoops it in. So a nice repertoire. Acceleration, determination getting inside and finishing. And then when they denied the penetration, he found a perimeter shot as well.
Remaining in the third, and he has not sat down. He's played the rest of the way. Again, the crossover, the basket, puts it up, puts it in. Jeremy Lynn with 25. A magical night for Jeremy Lynn. He's the hero from Harvard as the Knicks get a much needed victory on the game of his life. And he is swarmed by his ecstatic teammates and a jubilant crowd here at Madison Square Garden.
Mike, thank you. Jeremy, career highs across the board. New York in Madison Square Garden chanting your name. Put this in perspective for us. Where does this game rank in your basketball career?
It's right there at the top. I'm just thankful to God for this opportunity to be able to come out here and play with this team and this organization.